fifth race are now coming off the track. No changes. Race 5 at a mile and 1/8 on turn begins our 50 sample pick 5 wager today. Named in honor of Cass, all Wine Club Party. Post time 9 minutes.
Slow pace down as I hit for the backside. No change in the order. Later is Belle Cherie. She does it on her own in front of her running halfway. School Dance just getting token company sitting in second. Well, it's going to tie both in third. Then Vendera and Clavicure. Back in third last continues made of Connor racing alone. Now 6 lengths off the lead. Valley dancing against one crew. Tuck the trailer with 16 R2s. A half mile left to go. Belle Cherie still leads. School Dance right there second. Well, 29 in third. Then there, Clavicule, Nate Acona, Valley Dancing, and 16 Arches still last down in a single file, and she trails 8 lengths off the leader. The pace picks up noticeably. Now Cherie's got something in the tank. School Dance tries to tackle her, and now School Dance is making her win. Off for the turn, there's School Dance now, trying to tackle Bell Cherie, but Bell Cherie can even find score. Now to third, Cavalier Montgomery, 16 Arches, for a game from one by School Dance today. Down here, 16 inches, 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 16